I don't know your
whole story.
Nobody did.
I could see it on your face, it was rough. Left a bad taste on your tongue. And she didn't even take any drugs. She would rain all day, couldn't wait for her son to show.
I don't know you.
Nobody did.
One thing y'all keep forgetting about art,
and that is, it's not that deep.
Art is as important or as unimportant as you want to make it. So you don't need to listen to the fucking jibberdias of the internet who come along and are like, no, that's not biblically accurate. Oh my god, the golden ratio, what the fuck are you doing? You're not following the proportions.
Don't argue, just delete their comment, and they're gonna come back and they're gonna be like, listen, all patronizing like, I know you're angry and you didn't like my comment, but I'm just trying to help you. You should stop drawing like that. And then just go ahead and delete that too. And they're gonna come back for a third time and they're gonna be like, this bitch deleted my fucking comment. She's just a fucking emotional bitch. And then you're gonna delete that one too.
Never block them. Let them be angry.
Mom is mint. You almost had me.
Coming up. Your mom is mint. You almost had me. It rang. But none of us heard it. Just you. I'm glad it's you.
I'm smarter. I'm better. I am better.
The problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook when my DJ revolves it.
Hey, come here. The people want you. Snap, snap. Stop staring at me like that. Come on. Get that off of you. Come on. Do the trick. What?
You are such a good boy. Yeah. What?
And you didn't think that I would hear it.
Get out. Yes, get out. No, you cannot stay in there. Out. Every day. Out. You little fucker. Get. Fine, bye. Enjoy.
pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands.
I'ma make 'em pay the second round of this PBA.
Who else got an ass like this? Who else throw it back like this? What else make 'em ass like this? What else make 'em ass?
Thank you.
For what?
For helping me.
Helping you? Is it about you?
Diet Coke,
gentlemen.
What do you hear about the $1.50 slices?
I'm gluten free. I have nothing to say, sir.
What a fucking nightmare.
Oh, fuck.
Guys, wait, no. Yeah, I was gonna say. Let me just.
What do you want for dinner?
I already have dinner.
You didn't even make anything, though.
Tomorrow on a fork. A wise man told me this story.
Naturally as a mouse, you're running around in the fields, you're eating natural shit, you're having a good time, you die, and then your legacy is being stuck in a cloche in Stephanie's living room in a stripper pose that you didn't ask for. That mouse never stripped. That's not a stripper.
What the? Sam!
Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone.
I would like to know if you guys have any tacos.
No, we don't have any tacos at the moment, sorry.
Babe, you have to be careful and put this stinger up. So no, like...
I need more chimichanga.
No, you don't. You have so many.
Chimichanga.
Stop!
Oh my. God.